For those users who prefer 4155-4156 user interface, B1500A offers a classic test mode. This mode not only maintains the look and feel, the terminology of the 4155 and 4156 interface, it also enhances the user interaction by taking full advantages of the graphical user interface features. You can easily select the code test shell from the left column and begin modifying the test setups from various tabs, all of which look very familiar to a 4155 and 4156 user. In addition to some of the common test types such as IV sweep and IV time sampling, EasyEXPERT offers several additional classic test modes. The multi-channel sweep mode, shown here, allows you to sweep all the SMUs in synchronization and any combination of current and voltage modes. In addition, this mode permits simultaneous parallel measurements on all SMUs. The list sweep classic test mode enables the creation of arbitrary sweep vectors via a spreadsheet-compatible entry method, or by using the built-in programming capabilities of EasyEXPERT. In fact, this means the user can specify it manually or programmatically, a list of sweep measurement points, rather than having to specify start and stop points, as well as the final set value. A good example would be if the user wanted to perform a wide voltage sweep from, say, 0 to 5 volts, but also able to zoom in and have many measurement points at the particular areas of interest, say around 2 volts. This type of setup would allow the users to maximize the accuracy of the test as well as minimize the test execution time.